sound on your window pane. Take to the streets, but you can't ignore. That's the sound, that's the sound you're waiting for.
She never made it off the table.
Sometimes I feel like I want to quit my job and spend my time chasing down the son of a bitch who killed Emily. You're damn right I'm angry.
Sometimes I think maybe Gideon was right. You know, maybe it's just not worth it. It's just that she's gone. It's a death. We can't keep each other safe, then why are we even doing any of this?